All the thoughts you never see, you are always thinking. Brain is wide, brain is deep. Oh, are you sinking? Feel the path of every day.
On the ledge after 3 days, 3 days, 3 days, 16 pitches, 10 to go. And we're really sore and really tired. And we've got beans for dinner.
Look for love, never dance. That's your worth keeping. Swallow in negatives. It's so sad and sickening. Feel the air up above. Or a pool of blue sky. Feel the air.
Here we are on the Bismarck ledge. We are at pitch 17. No, 18, pitch 18. 18, we're done. We're up at probably about, how far? 700? 700 meters. Maybe 750. 250 to go, 8 pitches to go, 2 days to go. And it is all in front of us. Look at this fantastic view we get. There's Hugh. Yeah, look at that. Beautiful. We're loving it. We're having a stop here. You don't often get a ledge like this.
This is the view from our ledge. We will finish tomorrow. Definitely looking forward to it. Hands are sore, arms are sore, everything is sore, but 70 meters to go, 2 pitches to go. We should finish by around lunchtime. Then we've got the evil walk down with all this gear. But anyway, so looking forward to it. Should be good. Hey Hugh.
Oh yeah.
You beauty! We've done it on top of Mescalito, topped out this morning. Awesome view, look at that. We've just got to do the horrendous walk down with all of this stuff here. We've got to unpack and pack it, and what's that yellow thing over there? That's a little mystery bag. That'll be a present for someone.